It's Thursday, July 24th, 2008. I'm James Kotecki. Welcome to the show. So, political columnist Bob Novak hit a guy with his car while he was driving it during the day. A bicyclist who witnessed the accident said the pedestrian was splayed onto the windshield, rolled off the windshield, and then Novak made a right turn and continued driving. He was then stopped by the cyclist who called 911. The pedestrian in question was treated for minor injuries, and what did Novak say in his defense?
I didn't know I hit anybody.
He didn't see the guy ricochet off his windshield. Actually, you know why he was probably distracted? If I know Novak, he had popped in his Limp Bizkit CD and was rocking out to Nookie at full volume. But now to the most important story of the day, my ongoing feud with MSNBC's David Schuster and Melissa Rayberger. Take a look at their show yesterday.
Let's settle this the old-fashioned way, by inviting me onto your show so we can yell at each other. It'll be like Hardball, but not quite.
Hey, Rayberger, I give this guy a zero, a zero. Do you see the zero, young man?
I actually think that we on the show have gone below zero before, so I think that you should feel free. I think you can take that guy.
You know, maybe we will have that guy from Politico come on. He would, have to fill out an application and take a drug test and credit check. And if he passes any one of those, he doesn't get to play.
I will bring in my whistle and officiate.
Now, don't worry, folks. I'm not going to spend all my time on every show berating MSNBC because then I would be Fox News. But in the words of both President George H.W. Bush and the dude, this aggression will not stand. Specifically, this aggression.
I think you can take that guy.
I don't think so. But just to make it fair, I will tie one hand behind my back. Oh, what's that, Schuster? You say you want to bring along your Emmy Award? Well, maybe I'll bring along my golden dot for best vlog, or as I call it, the Emmy Annihilator. Because make no mistake, that's what this is really about, folks. Cable news versus the internet. Past versus future. The hope of every MSM bashing comment on every backwater blog on the web rising up as one to forge a new reality. There is a new sun rising in the east. There is a new light blinding us with its dazzling truth. Behold, for the dawn of the internet era is upon us. That was the sound of the entire internet cheering for me, Mr. Schuster. I did not start this battle, but by God, I will end it. Well, that's it for today's hit. Check out politico.com/Kotecki for more video. And don't worry, apparently Novak's Limp Bizkit CD was not damaged in the collision. A fact I guarantee you heard exclusively right here on Kotecki TV.